My data profile says I attended a private school. That's right. Based on my age and qualification, I'm in middle management.
Is that true?
No, I'm not in middle management.
So, this is your assumed profile according to your demographic and education data. How do you feel about that?
It is annoying. I believe that I'm more than the data definition that's been given to me.
You know, data can recommend a travel destination, but the desire to visit a place will always be in my heart.
It cannot tell your whole story.
This isn't who I really am.
Thank you.